What's up, everyone? It's MaveYoy3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. All right, time to begin another episode of the series, and as you can probably tell, there's been a huge update. Well, not huge, just another update. So yeah, we got another co-op challenge already. Pauline's already playable. All we gotta do is unlock her. So why not? Let's go unlock her. Let's see. Okay, I already decided who I'm gonna be. My points went down. So it seems like 2,000 would be the lowest it can go. I don't really care. I never played simple. Alright, and as you can see, Chain Chop has new hats. Huh, if you look closely, that's actually a new pose she's making. I wonder if fans can get a better close-up view, look at that. Alright. So, I'm gonna be doing some doubles. Let's see if I can find a partner, and I'll see you guys once we get started. Alright, so instead I'll be doing some online doubles, online friendly doubles, to be exact, with a bunch of random people I just became friends with. Or at least one of them. Yo, what's up with my partner? You dead or something? Oh yes, I'll be told that for this episode. 15. Pretty sure that was already obvious. 15. I don't mean to be bogging like that. Wait, what? It broke the racket and it was still a body shot? What? Hold on. Oh, it broke Luma's racket and it body shotted Yoshi? I gotta get a good look at that. I don't know what happened, but okay. So it looks like we're still going. Now Luma's my partner. Oh man, you got body shot. Oh boy. Yeah. Damn it! Oh well. I guess I was too early? I don't know. Ah, jeez.
Change court.
Saw that coming. Nice one. That works too.
Game receiver. Tiebreaker.
Alright, tiebreaker, so be it. I thought he was gonna catch that, no joke. I think lag got him. I'll take that. Damn it! That's what happens when you ball hog. Okay. Got him again with that. okay. Oh no! Oh jeez. We're both down to our final rackets. Didn't expect that. Where on earth were you going? All right, it's a deuce.
Change card.
Okay, I hope you know what you're doing with that. Ah, crap.
Match point. Game set and match
over. Well, there goes that loss, unfortunately. Ah, you bastard. No, you don't. No. First game point goes to us.
Change card.
Huh, he's also, this person's also using his left-handed daisy. Thank you. Okay, I blame myself. Oh, jeez. I don't even like doing that. I don't know why the hell I'm doing that. I told myself, why do I do that? And I still do it. I'm so stupid. Oh, that makes up for it. Alright guys, I'm gonna do some doubles instead. I mean, some singles, my bad. I was waiting for that. That was weird. It hit the net twice. Sorry, Mr. Thick, but that's how you gotta play it. So as you can see, I already got Pauline. I'm up and close to the first hat for Chain Chomp. Crazy how Boo has 6 hats. Been a while since I've seen Shy Guys. You ass! Serves you right. Oh well. I meant to drop shot that. Oh well. Crap! Aw, man. I'm so used to doubles. Damn it. Honestly, I don't know why I'm doing this, but okay. Ah, thought he caught it.
Championship point.
Whoa!
Game, set, and match.
That return? I didn't think that was going to be a return. Aw, he rage quit. Well, all I can say is thanks for watching from Maiden Boy 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Well, good to see now Pauline is finally playable after so many years that she's been away, so yeah. Sometimes I don't really get points when someone rage quits. Oh, okay, I do this time. Whoa, that's a lot of points. So I gotta change Hawk's first hat. Adorable. I still wonder if Toadette would get her own outfit. Oh, wait, one more thing. This was just before our month ended. Yeah, finally hit A rank and doubles. Finally got past A minus, so feels so good to finally get past it. So yeah, that's all I wanted to show. So yeah, see you in the next episode whenever that'll be. So see you then. Later.